So after you've installed Trust Wallet, tap on the icon to open the app. For this demonstration, I'm going to create a new wallet, so let's tap on that option. You should then have a read of our privacy policy and terms and conditions. Then, confirm that you've read both sections to continue. This next step is vital to your wallet's accessibility and security, so be sure to be extra vigilant at this stage. You'll be asked to confirm that you understand the risks of losing your recovery words. The 12 recovery words, or recovery phrase, you'll be given at this stage allows you to import your wallet onto another device. This is in case you have lost your original device, or simply you'd like to access the same wallet on multiple devices. These words should never be given to anyone else. Not even a member of the Trust Wallet team will ask you for them. This is for your own security, but because of this, should you lose your recovery words, Trust Wallet will not be able to help you recover your wallet, so just be careful. We advise you not to store your words on an electronic device. Rather, write them down on a piece of paper and store them in a safe, for example. The next step is for you to verify your recovery words. This is just to ensure that you've written them down correctly before proceeding. Once this step is completed, you have officially created your Trust Wallet. You can now start storing your crypto and NFTs, explore the world of DeFi and stake your favorite crypto, connect to the world of dApps, instantly exchange and buy crypto, and check charts and prices, all at your fingertips.